I'm Dr. Margaret Albertson. I'm an optometrist. I guess I go by the title of medical optometrist here because after I graduated school, I did an optional one-year residency in ocular disease. My father is actually an optometrist, and he's very passionate about what he does. So growing up, I would listen to how his day was and his interactions with his patients. And he had such passion and such interest in really caring for people in the community that I thought it would be a good choice for me to get into. So most patients are coming in for me to help them with a problem, and I feel it's my job to find out a solution to what they are asking me to figure out for them. So number one, I try to make them feel as comfortable as possible, allow them to know that we have a trusting doctor-patient relationship and can entrust me with everything that's going on, whether it be just strictly eye care related or personal. There's one patient in particular who I detected that she had a brain tumor, so I actually saved her life by getting her in the hands of a neurosurgeon who was able to successfully remove it and allow her to regain her vision in that eye. So we really are a team, which is why I think patients who come in will see that right off the bat, that we really do work together. It really takes every piece of the train moving efficiently and together to get what we do to be successful. Starting from your interaction with the front desk, checking in, to the technician taking you back and assessing the case history, and making sure any ancillary testing that the doctor needs is generally completed before I walk in the room, which really efficiently moves the exam along and allows us to be best at what we do. I think I'm good at listening to patients. I really try to listen to what their intent is coming in and try to address that problem before they leave. And I also think I connect well with people who may not necessarily be exactly like me. I try to empathize with them and really get in their shoes.